The people of this world shall become one through the...